That's why you need something like Rag on that map. Rag, Zag, whatever. But the opponent needs something to punish those people. So, like, had we done Zagara, Zeratul would have been punishing her. Got a question, how do you deal with repeated losses? Just start thinking about how great tomorrow is going to be, Doug. The more you lose, the lower your MMR will be below your actual skill, and the more of a win streak you'll have the next day. But if you really have a loss streak of 3 games in a row, the best thing to do is to take a break.
This realm needs me.
Can you answer your Q&A questions already so I can go sleep? Sure. GFK says, I'm new to HOTS. Should I play Quick Match or Unranked? Oh, yeah, that's from an hour ago. I already answered it. We're Elf. Will you consider adding a play with Grubby and Request Hero as redeemables for cute points? No. Zodius, are you considering making a guide for 2020 meta, how to play HOTS? I'm considering it, but I want to see where I'm at in a month or two from now. It's the ban. So this looks like another great Medivh game, actually. They got Alarak Arash. I could do Zarya as well. How often do you feed Logan treats? Like once or twice a day, once on stream, once off stream. I could do Abba too.
A logical decision.
He just insta-pick Muradin for some reason. I hero and obey. Those two saved the draft a bit. They got better wave clear now. Mine or hat build, Grubby? Is that a question or a comment? Mouth seems okay, I guess.
Balloon.
More trait on Li Ming. You're finally playing Avatar, yay! Second time today, actually. One on Cursed Hollow once with Cassandra Muradin. Murandra. Can you try Abba Mind Build? Honestly, why would I go Abba Mind Build? Really, just think about it. Am I gonna put 16 nests next to each other and is Garrosh gonna blunder into it and die? Am I gonna pad my numbers? Hero damage, 80k. Zero kills, by the way, because it's all being outhealed by Stukov. No, it's not gonna happen. Mind build is good for wave clear. And if the opponent has no healer, like in quick match. Otherwise, it's a grief.
Gladiators,
destroy their rotations.
For combat and glory.
Ready to blow up a piece of the Nexus?
I'd rather get Mule. Indomitable. Nominate game for YouTube, Tosspoint. You're that confident this game is going to be good, Tosspoint. You're so confident you would waste 1,001 cube points at the risk of being wrong. Seconds. You put the mines in their paths. I could go mine build. But I think no. Sorry guys, pressurized glance. I think it's so bad. Thank you kindly, laddie.
Greetings, friend.
Capture the shrines, inherit the Dragon Knight's power, and lay waste to this forsaken kingdom.
I'd rather not take that advice.
I'm not the only prodigy here after all.
Brain slug.
Make your enemies suffer as I have.
Ten seconds.
Power is yours no longer.
should have gone on her. What? How did you toss both? Oh, Muradin jumped in, is it? I guess Samuro killed Morgannis.
My beloved is gone, but his power remains. Control the shrines and make use of it.
I will remember this.
They're all mine!
Taunt missed.
Choose a talent.
Take hold of the shrine. Earn the Dragon Knight's power.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Damn, I thought too good to be true, it happens again. coast is clear. Ah, they were ready for me. If I'll start coming.
Greetings, friend. I will remember this. None can oppose me.
Yikes. It's okay.
That beast is not my beloved. Not anymore.
Choose a talent. Greetings, friend.
Slay that hero.
Another chance to prove yourself worthy. Do not squander it.
There must always be a Dragon Knight, but will it be you?
Acceptable. Ah, health returns.
Grab it. Nice. Got him.
strength was never yours to keep. It won't be long before the shrines are ready for the taking.
I can't take the DK with a copy.
An excellent
mouth copy is so good. Not sure who's more valuable, me or Mal'Ganis in the team fight. I think him, he has a lot of CC. I'm just damage. I guess normally you go bot keep, but we're going here now because we got like more of a push here. Not really though. Very nicely min combo. Kick ways.
Keep destroyed.
Yes, victory is near.
No. Nominate this game for YouTube. Don't throw. Not bad. Mouth copy is pretty funny. I always think it's funny to copy.
Prepare
the support.
Yourselves, heroes. The shrines will soon
to
be
a degree, copying something different every time is quite useful because you confuse the opponent as to your capabilities. Murden keeps trying to push through.
Control both shrines. Electrifying.
Wow.
Is yours.
Watching you play reminds me how much I suck. But still always a pleasure to see your positive attitude. Please play Johanna game to show me that I'm bad at her laughing face.
Okay. Thank you so much, Azartu. I'll do my best. It's time. I existed twice at the same time. Frosty Jack redeemed nominate game for you two. That was weird. 6v5 cheating. Show talents, sure. It's not hard winning when you have 6v5. Neot in game. I went for spike, attack speed, and mule. Attack speed very good, in particular with Muradin. Not really that relevant for others. Friend. I mean, Manganus gets more time to feed stacks, but that's about it.